Nigga, you been busting. Nigga, you been busting. Nigga, you been busting.
That's that drink. Some of my niggas trappers.
Yep.
Some of them crooks.
Yep.
If you think we ain't about to bust, you dumb as you look.
I'm riding with it. Big B on the beast for sure.
We're on to something here. 7 Sunrise.
Right, no. You got all these. Who's busting? And the van.
Right here. I mean, it doesn't get any plainer than shades like this, right, guys? This is busting here. Yeah, this is definitely it. We got it here, guys. Yeah, that's the same thing, right?
There's gotta be more to it.
Agent Johnson, you found what? A crashed car with skateboards in it? Who's busting? We have who's busting evidence here too. We're on our way.
Thank you.
been busting?
Around here, put the button down.
SOB, Seth O'Reilly, Bora, has a child, has a wife, loving family, Las Vegas, Nevada. Shares apartment with AK, Jared McKinney. Family, man, skateboarder, two children, lives in Summerlin, Nevada. Then we got Chico Belzer, suspect, lives in Henderson, Nevada. Loves skateboarding, freestyling, and his free time, and helps smoke a little pot. He's supposed to be a mama's boy.
Mama's boy,
man. Yeah.
Nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong with that. Let's see. Justin Sean Caesar, originally from Rancho, California. Used to skate Spruce Park, now residing in skateboarding and hanging out with a girlfriend in downtown Las Vegas, Nevada. Over here we got Chucky Bradford, number 6, skateboarder from East Las Vegas. Loves skateboarding, drinking fruit juices. During his time with his girlfriend, believes that he's skateboarding. His girlfriend believes that he's not skateboarding when he says he's girl's issues or what? He's also got a dog named Buddy, just loves skateboarding. And indulging also in a little bit of cannabis.
These guys are potheads, huh?
Yeah, it sounds like they're potheads. Sounds like perfect suspects for us.
No, we got
typical
to
skateboarders.
We got to split up and we got to check with the moms, the sisters. Hell, even if the dog knows something, we got to ask him.
They
got to
know something about this. Who's best known? They got to know something about this. All this evidence we found, it's got to lead to something.
Right.
All right, guys.
Nigga, you been busted.
You forgot your lighter.
You left it. You ain't got it.
Thank you.
for the traction, for the traction.
Nigga, you been busting.
Found a shoe.
Yeah, I think I found a shoe too. Same one.
Yeah.
Looks like a match.
A blazer. Is that one skated?
Yes, sir. And a couple of skateboards. Some more of these. Who's busting? Who's busting what?
Who's busting tricks?
So what do we have here, ladies and gentlemen?
All right. Just ran the victim's, the suspect's VIN number. Came back. D. Darion McKinney. Suspect's got dreadlocks. He's from Las Vegas, Nevada. All right, they're going to give us the address.
Let me get my address on Darion McKinney.
All right,
got it. Is that the mama's boy or the pothead?
It's the guy with the dreadlocks.
Oh.
All right, we got an address on this guy. Let's go talk to him. Alright, let's go check this out, guys.
Nigga, you been busted.
So police, we have a word with you. Hey, I'm doing good. I'm off service here. I just want to see you. We got a suspect here with the address registered. This is the address. Have you seen the suspect? His name is Darion McKinney.
Yeah, I've seen him before.
You seen him around here before?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, we're going to have to come in for some questioning.
Huh? No, you can't come in. You ain't got no warrant. See, I see him, but he ain't there. No, man, you can't come in here. I got this rooster.
Hey, I got a friend. And he's a little loony. He's got a friend. And another friend.
Let's talk. Nah, what about SOB? Got any information on him? His real name? Or is that O'Reilly? Nah, got nothing? Come on. What about Chico Belzer?
I don't know.
Come on, guys. Give me something. What about Sean Caesar?
Never heard of him.
Chucky Radford.
Some of these guys.
Names for the known suspect. Got it to known associates. AJ Bailey from North Las Vegas. You know
never
him?
Heard of him.
All right, what about SOB? Got any information on him? His real name?
Never heard of him.
Come on. What about Chico Belzer? Know anything on him?
Who?
Chico Belzer. Come on, man. Gotta give me something here. Sean Caesar. Chucky Radford.
Never heard of him.
Oh, come on. You know D, though. What about Jordan Bayana?
Never heard of him.
So the only person you know is D.
Listen, I know little D. Just used to come over here and buy skateboard parts off me. That's it.
All right.
Period.
All right, man.
Have you seen him lately?
Man, it's been a long time. He owe me some money.
If we find him, we'll let him know.
Nigga, you've been busted.
Thank you.
Nigga, you've been busting.
Goddamn shame. This shit be right under they motherfucking nose. Hilarious. Popos, special agents, coppers, all that. Outrageous, please. Searching for evidence. Open your eyes. It was the goddamn filmer that shot all seven of them motherfucking skateboarders. Mission in Nevada, man, found in goddamn, what was it, Upland, California. Man, keep it pushing, boy. Hell no. Hilarious.
Big B on the Beast for show.